So I believe this is Winners Finals. Okay, so it's Winners Finals. We got Christian versus Schneider X. Schneider X, one of the new guys here. He plays Hakumen. Nice.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel One. Action.
We got Azrael versus Hakumen. Azrael already to a significant head start. Oh man, I missed BlazBlue. The hit stun in this game is so much faster, making for a much faster paced game. You have a Yu-Gi-Oh duel? Alright. Okay, we'll see. Oh boy. They might have a Yu-Gi-Oh game for you at the very end. But in any case, first round to Christian. Getting into a wall corner here. Ooh, too high up for the low. Get slammed down. Hakumen has to try to stay away. Too close to do any range poking. Ooh, crossed up. Gets the kill. First point to Christian.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel One. Action.
Alright, nice throw break. Gets the tap. Hakumen's sword is longer than Azrael's cape. Or jacket, or whatever that is. Alright, pushing in the corner. Getting tossed. Corner combo. Too high up. Oh, gets slammed in the corner, and that's it. Ooh, nice counter throw. Ooh, gets the overhead tap, bounces out, throws into the corner. Burst out. I guess the hit confirm counter hit combo. Wall juggle. Bounce overhead stomp, burst out. Oh, toss to the air, wall bounce. Too splat. Wake up, anti-air, gets combo going. Air throw finished. Oh, couldn't do enough damage. And gets the poke. Snyder earning his round. Oh, throw break. Oh, got out poked. Pushed into the corner, tries to stomp through. Dashes out. Ooh, nice anti-air counter hit. Ooh, goes for a delay. Ooh, air-to-air trade. No, gets him the hit. To a 4.2k combo. Overdrive cancel. Two extra hits. Overdrives himself. That's gonna kill. Two up.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action.
Try to be 50-50 on those slow breaks. Alright, low hits. Second time low hits. If I get the air. Alright, Christian able to poke through the block string. Nails a corner combo. Jump out of the corner. Right, now they're fully stocked up on meter. Is that gonna hit? Oh, it hits. Cushion now on turn on match point. Dash up throw. Going for a reset overhead. Four in a row doesn't work. Rapid combo into wall splat. This time the follow-up will hit. Gets the marker. Oh, cross-up throw. Gets another wall combo. Burst out. Last chance for Schneider. He has to survive this. Oh no, he's mashing lights. This is gonna get scary. Alright, triggers out. Oh, nice blocking on the cross up. Oh no, but gets caught pressing a button. And that's it. Schneider with the panic button press. Gets him pushed down to loser's finals? I believe so. Alright, Hakuman with the tap. Gain the low. But John needs to charge up. Gets one bar. Ooh, overhead crush. Hot blinking. Maybe up. Smash that light. Schneider with that instant air, knocking Tsubaki back to the ground. Alright, cross over. Wake up DP. Oh, overhead. Towards the wall. Corner combo. This will be kind of tricky as Tsubaki has low damage output. Well, Hakuman just needs to land a few lucky hits to score the kill. Burst out to keep himself alive. Oh, cross up trades. Whoa, hit confirmed super.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel 1, action.
Christian's saying he's familiar with that technique. The long hit confirmed super. Early burst by White John. Oh, Ooh, that block screen pressure. He's sliding another combo. Kind of rolled out of it. Cross up rapid. Should kill. There you go. All right, stomp. Second stomp gets blocked. Dash up throw gets pecked. Alright, overdrive combo. Ooh, too far away for that DP. Oh, there's that again. Third time the charm. White John was gets tossed out of the overhead punish. Super activates, sword goes through, dash up, walking pressure gets the overhead, had to burst out, otherwise he'll die. Oh, danger. Oh, and gets the low. All that work. Round 3 of game 2. Alright, throw counter. Oh, air throw kind of bursts out. Wake up, DP. Toss gets pecked. Kind of burning all that meter to dash forward. Another throw attack. Oh, air dash to stay. Two up for Schneider.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one. Action.
Ooh, DP for the win on that round. My John trying to keep up with the pace. A lot of dash up throws. Great. Oh no, DP whiff. Snyder with a trip combo. Pushes back into the corner. Oh, got caught pressing a butt. Nice block under on the combo. That dealt 4.6, really? Alright, figure out. Oh, but this is air dash. Let's push back in. No check this time. Overdrive. Kill. Snyder won the match point. That air pressure. Oh, that's in the win. 2-1. White John is now staying out of the sword range of Hakumen. Alright, toss. Oh, gets swept, catching on a dash, I believe. Well, this time he's backing off on that overhead block. Ooh, slams into the ground, early burst. Wham! Into the corner. Popped out. Nice instant air block. Ooh, stunned combo, mid-screen. Pushing into the corner. Just about. Ooh, he jumps in the wrong direction. Doesn't matter. That's another combo. Check that time. Not in the air though. Wham! Match point again for Schneider. Alright, charge up that meter. Ooh, wow, that backside of that sword hits. Oh, overhead slams all day. Had the burst. Schneider with a full life lead. Oh, tried to dash up throw on that overhead again. Schneider should hit someone below. First, keep him in the corner. DB gets blocked. Alright, this time we're gonna nail the overhead combo, push him out of the corner. Oh, gets tripped. Combo wall bounce. This time nails the DB. Too late on that overhead swing. Soon keep him on the ground. White John trying to catch up. Oh, gets the toss. Instant air block again. Ooh, backdash is away from that giant swing. Ooh. Inches away from that sword. Alright, soft under combo. Alright, super activate. I don't know what that did though. I'm not a Tsubaki player. Ooh, cross up hits, but nothing comes out of it. One more time from the other side. 10 seconds left on the clock. Trades. Oh no. White John tried to run away, but that giant sword was just too much. Schneider stays on. Gets a rematch against Christian.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action.
どうかバスター。
Early win for Christian. Rebel 2. As it was just steamrolling over Hawkins. Both of these guys are heavy hitters, but Hawkman requires Peter to do anything, so he is a much slower starter. But once that meter is up, start pushing things through. Christian bursts out of that corner, gets the cross up. Overhead marker. Corner burst. Very nice blocking so far. Cho tries to counter. Another cross up hit. And that should kill. First point to Christian.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel 1, action!
I look away and Shanghai gets around. It's round two. Oh, fatal counter triple trade. Watch those feet. Oh, fatal counter pushes through the corner. Sean kicks over. Ooh, misses the throw. What can I say? Snyder panicked and got caught pressing buttons.
Rebel 3, action!
Snyder's a little too aggressive getting into Azrael's zone. I would suggest spacing out and use that sword a little more often. But then again, Christian is able to quickly get in Azrael's Hawkman's face. Oh, double cross. Counter hit. Yeah, you can see Snyder mashing that A button in a panic whenever Azrael gets too close. Let's see. Counter hit over drive combo finish. We're tied at one.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action. Rebel 2, action!
Aragon,
Grand Finals.
Along the board. And right now, couldn't do his usual thing. Ooh, this is the knockdown. Now, Hakuman gets a output. Knock back in. Good tech from Schneider. Keep him safe. Now you have a chance. Alright, couple of jab confirms. Not gonna do a lot of damage, but it's gonna get a chance. Alright, keep him safe. Oh, domed the man. Oh my goodness.
Like, four.
Oh my God, doing it again.
That's so much damage. Four hits.
This is a burst from Azrael. But it's the shoulder, and now he should be dead arenas for this round. Now we're gonna see who's gonna side this.
Rebel 3, this belt.
Oh, get the toesies in his head. Rolls around though. Oh, he's in the corner. Now he has to keep this man. Alright, goes for the double cross up with patience from Schneider. Let's take that to Azrael's jacket or Hakuman's sword?
Hakuman's sword has better reach.
Okay. I turned away looking at myself. That's a 6.9 on a counter hit. This is the sword man.
Hakuman hits really, really hard.
Wow, look at that counter though. Close to the burst from Hakuman.
But he used up all of his meter.
Yeah, nice to build more bar. He gets the perfect throw, but he gets the slim to keep himself alive this round. Does the dead angle. Chases him down. Oh, misses the follow-up. Uses that barrier to keep himself safe, but touches the toesies with his fist to end that round, putting it in a 1-2. This is good. This is a change from our usual match of Relius versus Azrael.
Yes.
Or Ragna somewhere in there. And it's just straight. It is more bronze than I've ever seen before.
Damage is gonna be so high.
Ooh, good counter from Hakuman. But Azrael gets out of the corner. Solid control, force the burst. Oh, throw him into the corner. Ooh, ooh, pound him. Pound him. Oh my goodness. Oh, dome the man. Force the burst out of Hakuman. Now we're playing that same range, but we saw earlier.
Fatal counter.
How can we take it, but this might kill. Just a bit low, uses the rapid to catch back up and gets the jump in to secure the round.
Rebel 2.
I had no doubt that Hakuman could have taken it back though. Alright, puts him to the wall. Wow, oh. Catches the rollout! What a hitbox! Alright, knocks him down, sets him up and gets the pressure rack, gets the anti air. But Clay Mantire's in back, misses the wall. The wall shoulder. Oh, here we go. Wow, it sticks forever. Throw eject miss. This should be a lot of damage.
Yes, full meter to play with this.
Oh my goodness.
No overdrive.
That's right, no overdrive, but 4.9. Quite a bit. Good tech on Clint Spark. Where's the personal Hakuman? Oh. It's gonna be a battle of hits. There is a hit for Hakuman, but this is the first. And the stomp might do it. Ruby, though.
Schneider got too nervous. Schneider got too nervous at the last bit there.
Oh, he tried to. Yeah, he wanted to rob the burst. He wanted to be the thief.
He was trying to bait it.
Unfortunately, Klim being greedy holds the burst.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action.
Doesn't want anyone to take his burst.
Oh,
wow. Neutral play. Good hit out of Hakuman. And Klim gets him back. Oh, wow.
Late throw.
Hesitation from both players, but again, Klim gets the throw and getting out of the situation. Oh no! Do it wrong! Oh my goodness! This is what happens when you do that wrong?
5.2k. Deadly.
Those muscles are not for show.
Rebel 2, action.
And now this could be the set for Cliff. Punched in the knees. I won. Nice opening there. Here's an overhead. The battle of buttons right now is still winning.
Oh, burst.
Force the burst. Blocking the overhead this time. And VSB, no, the grab is checked out. Finish the damage. Knocked him out. Doesn't do the super. And maybe have a chance here. Force the burst. Oh, the low dash hit. Stick with the overhead.
And that's it. That's tournament.
Our guest Schneider falling to Klim. Falling to Klim, but not an easy loss. It was hard fought. Again, 6.9 Haku men. Why don't we see more of that?